folks, we're Friday News and welcome back from spring break. I'm Presley.
And I'm Kylie.
Aiden Edwards, a part of Hawk TV, asked some of you for your really cool spring break videos. Here's the video he made of all of them combined.
What did you do over spring break?
Well, so I went to Minnesota.
No one cares. We ask you guys too many questions, so this time how about we just show you instead?
In a crude laboratory in the basement of his home.
Friday News! Okay. Hope you guys watched the movies over spring break. Here's Ash with more movies coming out this March.
Hey Hawks! Today I'm going to be talking about a few of the upcoming movies coming out in the next few weeks. To start, Us. This movie comes out March 22nd and is a psychological thriller about a woman and her family returning to the beach house she grew up in. However, she becomes heavily paranoid that something is going to happen to them due to a previous traumatic event from childhood. Much to her dismay, her suspicions were right. Another movie coming out March 29th is the new Tim Burton spin on Disney's classic Dumbo. Join this joy-loving elephant on a flightful adventure in the circus. Next, Shazam! Coming out April 5th, Billy Batson is a streetwise 14-year-old who can magically transform into the adult superhero Shazam, simply by shouting one word. His newfound power soon gets put to the test when he squares off against Dr. Thaddeus Savanna. On a similar note, another movie coming out that many people are excited for is Avengers Endgame. Adrift in space with no food or water, Tony Stark sends a message to Pepper Potts as his oxygen supply starts to dwindle. Meanwhile, the remaining Avengers, Thor, Black Widow, Captain America, and Bruce Banner, must figure out a way to bring back their vanquished allies for an epic showdown with Thanos, the evil demigod who decimated the planet and the universe. This movie is coming out April 26th and is one of the most highly anticipated films of this year. That's it in major upcoming movies. Bye, Hawks.
Thanks, Ash. Now to Car of the Week. Thanks for watching Hawk News!
Woo-hoo-hoo.
We'll see you next week!
We should do something for ending credits.
Credits.
Stop making noise. I'm just...